Thanks, George, for having me. And before I get to that, I just want to let you know about a really important announcement this morning that President Trump has secured 500,000 courses of treatment of remdesivir, and this through September. This is the drug that, if you're hospitalized, can reduce the length of your stay by a third. And we're working to make with our states to make sure it gets to the hospitals most in need.